The main difference between my Squawk and Talk board and the stock one is that mine will play the background sounds continuously and not cut them out when any of the sounds or voices are playing. In this video, I will first play the stock board and then I will show how mine does not cut out the backgrounds.
Lucky shot, Deathwing. Good night, Deathrays. Thank you.